Polish engineer Tomasz Patton, best known for the Jetson 1, has unveiled his latest creation, the Volonaut Airbike, a jet-powered personal flying machine that challenges traditional aviation design. Far removed from the usual drone-like quadcopters or SCIFI-styled airbikes, the airbike embraces raw mechanics and minimalist engineering to deliver a one-of-a-kind flying experience. At first sight, the airbike looks incomplete, almost skeletal. It lacks wings, rotors, or elaborate surfaces. What exists is a dense structural core that houses its propulsion system and control mechanisms, supported by angular landing struts made from composite tubing. Every design choice prioritizes weight reduction, stability, and the pure mechanics of flight. The riding posture is reminiscent of a superbike. The pilot leans forward, gripping the midframe with their legs and extending their arms toward the controls. With no canopy or side shielding, the rider is exposed to the open air, maintaining a full 360-degree view for complete situational awareness, an intentional design for real-time orientation during flight. Night flight adds a striking visual layer. Vertical red light strips run down the rear struts, serving not only aesthetic purposes but also practical ones, such as improving visibility for tracking and flight footage. On the ground, the airbike sits low and compact, ready for its next launch with no bulky features to weigh it down. Unlike drones that hover delicately, the airbike launches with force. It uses directional jet propulsion to lift off, throwing dust in all directions. With no external blades, it can maneuver closer to obstacles and through tighter spaces, reducing the need for wide safety margins typically associated with propeller-based aircraft. Stabilization is handled by a proprietary flight computer that filters rider input and maintains balance in the air. The machine responds rapidly and intuitively, behaving more like a powered exoskeleton than a self-piloting drone. The use of carbon fiber and 3D printed structural elements contributes to its extremely low weight, reported to be 7 times lighter than a traditional motorcycle. There is no seat back, cockpit, or display interface. The rider wears a telemetry-equipped helmet, and their body becomes part of the vehicle's balance system. With nothing to obstruct airflow or add drag, the airbike is a pure expression of flight, stripped down to its essentials. Unlike speculative concepts of the past, the Volonaut airbike is already airborne, flying over forests and deserts, proving itself not as a dream, but as a reality in motion.